Yeah, keep it up, assholes, because guess what? One day I'm going to get laid by the hottest of age goth chick that's biologically female, and it's going to be consensual, and she'll be alive. And on top of that, y'all are going to be jealous as fuck, because I ain't going to say shit about it. Because quite frankly, that's none of your business. A gentleman doesn't kiss and tell.